delightful.
Search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lacked spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye.
Huh!
Expertly done, as usual.
Ah! Over there, another of Garm's round tears. Yes, Tifa.
Chiller, you all right? Right side, Diva! Find your incoming!
Find the rest, aye, brothers?
Atreus, follow me.
Attack the throat!
That was quite a surprise.
What did you expect?
That's a fair point. Brother, that dragon reacted to that relic just like those sleeping trolls did. How very peculiar.
A realm tear made by Garm. We're gonna close it, right? That's the Rifa! Even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
If you got lean worms in your trap, go summon the boss and drop them off. Or do you like carrying them around? Ugh, creepy.
Master Kratos, young Master Atreus, I'm so relieved to see you safe. My infinite condolences to you all. I see you've brought back a lean worm to cheer me up. Bless your dear heart.
Here.
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those. All of the little ones are now safely settled in their new home. You have my gratitude.
It is not a perfect family, but it is ours.
You sought the dragon's offspring. Why?
Ah, to alleviate my heart-rending loneliness, of course.
Oh, that was awfully forthcoming of you.
I normally wouldn't be so candid, but it appears that Anxious Squirrel has learned a thing or two from you about, what was it? Not caring about how others perceive you? So I will permit you this one glimpse of my weakness.
To require others is not a weakness.
My goodness. I had not expected such emotional intelligence from one of your... girth.
I do not care.
Oh, well, this was a delightful conversation. Say, have you a moment for another piece of important business? I do not know what to say. I am devastated to hear about what happened to Master Brock. To think that something like that could happen in my home of all places. I am sickened and deeply sorry. Is Master Sindri all right?
No. But he is safe. He has returned to Midgard.
I see. I can only imagine the grief he must be feeling. Please, take care, you two. Journey forth in health and safety, my friends.
Yes, we'll be moving along to other things now, you hulking dingbat.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellow one.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtr.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but, you know, I for one like to keep busy.
I bring stone.
Ooh, yeah, I can sure make something out of that. Where'd you get it?
Trolls.
Oh, trolls! Look at you!
We found a stone dragon.
Did you now? And did you kill it?
Yes.
Of course you did! leave some hands. To make Odin's spear look like a toothpick. Even pointier than before.
Good fit.
We heading out?